that you, Lord God, would incline your ear to hear us. Simple men, simple women, Father. With cries, Lord God, that are stored within the hearts. Cries, Lord God, for more of you. Cries, Lord God, to see the heavens rend, Lord God, the power of God come down, Father. To see, Lord God, our hearts, Lord, leap with joy as we serve you and as we serve one another, Father. As we lay before you, Heavenly Father, our prayers and our petitions, Lord God, at this time, for your people, Lord God, for those that we're seeking to reach, Father God, through these different outreaches, Father. Through our missions groups, Lord God, in Haiti and in Romania, in the Dominican Republic, Heavenly Father, we look to you for fresh power. We look to you for a fresh wind. We look to you, Father, to pull back, Lord God, the blinders that have been on the eyes and hearts and minds of the people, Father. That, Lord God, you would penetrate into their hearts, Lord, to plant the seed of living life, of life,
yes, Lord.
To plant the seed, Lord God, that will bring forth new life, Father God, Lord. And as we pray for them, we pray for each and every team member, Father. Each and every one that you call, that you separate for this time. And that your spirit would be upon them, Father, and minister in them and through them. Father, we pray for the activities, Lord God, that you have prepared for us to do at this time in this church, our outreaches, Lord, the CFL outreach, Father God, to the children, Heavenly Father. Oh God, that your spirit so moved, Heavenly Father, that you grab hold, Father, of the hearts of the children, Lord God. Oh God, that you give yourself, don't you give yourself to the children.
Oh!
across our land. People we see every day, open their ears, unblock their ears, God. Unblock their ears, God. Let your rain fall down. Just let you sing out with me. Let your rain fall down. Let your rain fall down. Let your rain fall down. Your prayers around that right now. Come on. Let your rain fall down. Let your rain fall down.
Thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Father. Lord, we thank you for that prophetic invitation into the Holy of Holies.